Hello everybody and good morning and welcome. My name is Sarah Owens from Smooth Jazz 99.5 The Oasis in Boston. Thank you. And I'm so happy to be here in Newport today. What a beautiful day. I'm very grateful to be able to introduce our first guest today. He's been called the hottest new saxophonist on the jazz scene, inspired by Miles Davis, Bud Powell, Jimi Hendrix, Parliament, Funkadelic, even Saturday morning cartoons. His new album is hot. It's called Conversation with the Elders. Please help me to welcome to the stage Atlantic recording artist James Carter.
What's up, Newport? Huh? Yeah?
That's the flame I'm talking about.
First of all, thank you all for having us here. And we're definitely glad to be here on this auspicious occasion, starting off such an auspicious festival. Before we get started, I'd like to introduce the members of the ensemble. At the piano, Mr. Craig Taborn. At the bass, Mr. Jaribu Shaheed. And at the drums, Mr. Tani Tabal.
Thank you. I Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you all very much. Yes. That's a composition by Mr. Buddy Tate that's featured on our recent release, Conversing with the Elders. It's entitled Blue Creek. The song before that you heard was A. Spencer Bearfield composition entitled Portrait of Janina. And now, I like to introduce, I'd like to introduce a very fine tenor saxophonist. You've seen him before, and you've heard him before. Please welcome Mr. Javon Jackson. I'm gonna do a couple of the good old good ones for you, which names need not be mentioned.
Hopefully.
Until the planets come to proper alignment again. Look forward to seeing you all very, very soon. Until then, y'all take care. God bless. For motion. Peace.
Clarinet. Javon Jackson sitting in on tenor sax. There's Craig Taborn at the piano, Jeribu Shaheed on the bass, Connie Tabao on the drums. It's the James Carter Quartet at the JVC Newport Jazz Festival. Brilliant, brilliant talent. To say young talent, but just brilliant talent. Yeah, you're right, James Carter.
Thank you all very much. Catch you all later.
Peace. Hey, Nate.